The mining area of the Great Copper Mountain in Falun is one of the most outstanding industrial monuments in the world. The cultural landscape graphically illustrates the activities of copper production in the Dalarna region of central Sweden since at least the 9th century. Over many centuries, until production ceased in the late 20th century, the region was one of the most significant areas of mining and metals production. This culminated in the 17th century in the dominance of Sweden as the major producer of copper, and exerting a strong influence on the technological, economic, social, and political development of Sweden and Europe,